Welcome back guys. In the last tutorial we had made a responsive navigation bar and added a favicon icon, brand logo and a hero image. If you have not seen, then go back and check out. In this tutorial we are going to add an image slideshow like this. In the bottom it will show how many images are there and which one is playing right now, and we can go next and previous by just clicking. So let's begin. For this we are using Bootstrap Carousal plugin. So let's look at documentation. To use it you have to include bootstrap.min.js, which we already did. If you don't know, watch my first tutorial for how to set up Bootstrap and more. Here is an example. These all my carousal slides, all keywords are explained here very nice. You should take a look to understand more. It's just simple. All the useful links are given below in the description. So just copy this whole code and paste it in our HTML body section where you want your slideshow. For us we are using it under navigation bar. Now it's time to set images source. One thing I want to tell you is that for better result you should use all the images of same size. If you use different sizes images, here how it will look like, and similar problem in mobile devices. For this tutorial I am using width 1920 pixel and height 880 pixel to fit in laptop screen. If you want to know how to set different sizes images for different devices, let me know in the comment section. I will explain if you need. So edit all the images source tag to your images path. There are just 4 images. If you want to add more images, just add another indicator and number and add another item just like all others and add image. Now see the preview by pressing F12. Yeah, it's look great, but there is a space which we don't want. Let's fix it. We are putting the whole slideshow code into a container, class it container fluid and another class which you like. I'm giving hero slide, which we will style in CSS file. Add another div class row. Now close all the 2 tags in the bottom. In the CSS file define the hero slide property as margin top is -20 to just fill the space. Now save it and see the preview by pressing F12. It's working perfectly. And in the mobile devices, yeah, great. If you want to caption with images, add another div class carousal caption like this under image tag. And write the text what you want. If you don't want this left right arrows, you can remove this span class line from both sides, or you can use different icon. Or you can remove whole left right control if you want just autoplay like this. I hope you got what you wanted. If you find it difficult or too fast, or if I missed something that should explain more, let me know in the comment section. Feel free to ask any queries and give me suggestions. Thanks for watching. In the next tutorial, we will learn how to add items in a responsive website. Till then, do whatever you want.